You're like an A student, aren't you?
Yeah, I guess.
And I was like a jock in high school. Man, I put so much energy into faking a grade, I could have just studied and passed my classes for real.
Yeah.
And I read much more than I did in high school.
What do you like to read?
Well, not books so much, but I have to read a lot of sides for auditions, and I have to do research. And like once they sent me out for this soap opera where I auditioned to play this doctor, so I had to look up all these words like mucosal prolapse and colostomy. You don't want to know what that is.
I know what that is.
Wow. You would so clean up on Jeopardy. You should go on that show.
That was amazing. I mean, did you see the main actress? Did you see how many times she cried in that? God.
I could never do that.
She was fantastic.
Fantastic.
I'm gonna go ahead and put that in my top 10.
Really?
Yeah. I'll have to see it again, but I'm almost positive that's one of my new favorites.
Jane, where'd you come from?
Upstairs.
Hey, babe.
What are you doing here?
Yeah, I needed to ask him something.
Go away, Chris.
Okay, good. Good luck, dude. Oh, actually, I'm kind of short on cash right now. Do you have some I could borrow? You know what, I'll be fine.
You may disapprove of what I did, Father. But I will explain to you why.
Release your burden to God, my child.
Satan had possessed her. He was speaking through her. My mom was right. I had wanted to talk to her, to save her. God had given me many signs. But when I saw her singing in that pit, I began to have thoughts of killing her. And then I heard God's sacred whispers. Do it. I simply obeyed God's command.
God has confirmed the words you've spoken. You are a true child of God.
Hey, what's wrong with her?
I honestly have no idea. I just happened to notice that your car was outside, but I'm not a stalker, I swear.